Hello everyone and welcome to Start to Finish ASTLIBRA Revision. My name is Matt Bowyer. This is episode 43. I'm really at a loss as to what's happening here. We're doing everything over again from the top. But now there's weird tendril magic happening places. No one knows who I am. So we're back at the very beginning. Yeah, I could have. I don't really know. The sealed castle. What are they sealing? No one knows. Thanks, dude. Guild. Yep. Arena ruins ahead. Well, the arena still is the same. Has it reset? Bonus cup! I'm gonna do the bonus cup. Revenger. It's only got the one thing. Let's give it a shot and see what's going on in here. I have a stick. I'm ready for vengeance with a stick. Uh-oh. That was dumb. I should have done better, but I did not. Here we go. Ow. Stop hitting me with your hula hoops. I deserve better. Making more of them. Right, it's a phoenix now. It goes up. It's fine. That was a terrible aim. Matt, you gotta stop running into those attacks. I can probably do this. Given enough time. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted the other one. Stop. Way. She doesn't have to legit, but the whole punters do. Good. Have another. Ah. Ah, I blocked it. Almost got her. I wonder if more is going to come after this. It's full of money. Sweet. What do I get now? Luxurious prize. The Tablet of Rebellion. that's a thing that I've been handed. What's it do? It's probably an accessory, right? There it is. Board acquisite, harder to produce boards from treasure chests. I don't want that. That's no. Is that it? The arena now done? No. Yeah, I'll come back and do that later. Oh. Trying to jump past them. Okay, not there. It's the first one. Whee! Odd jobs. Hey! I know you. I know your ancestor. Hi. Yep, the bird can talk. Wait. Hold on. We haven't. Wait. Do you know everything? Hell yes! Someone we don't have to explain things to! Years ago, a very long dream that went on forever. Yeah. All that happened, I think, definitely. I was in it. You remember dying? I think you only died the once. Gao doesn't. No. No, it's not. Oh. We're gonna figure this out. We're gonna fix everything. Oh, I didn't ever consider the thought that to get our golden ending, other people who died during the path to the regular ending would know about it. What do you mean? I hope so. I thought we did. But it was a dream. Oh, I don't like sleeping in this game. It kind of goes bad for me. Good night, Karen. Oh, I made it all the way into my normal armor. Fantastic. I know this is the way of the bar. So let's see if anything got weird over here. No, but we do have a treasure chest somewhere? Don't have hit points. I'm pressing up everywhere inside of this too, just in case, you know. This tree feels suspicious to me, but I don't really have anything I can do about it. Just to do that. Well, okay. I don't know. Figure that out later. Excuse me. No, you're right. I'll just go back inside. It's too early for me to be up. Karen, could you not see that? Okay, no, you did. I don't think that was a human in any capacity. Oh, I don't care about you. Free. All right. I did this before. Yep, nothing new. It's good to be sure. It's good to be certain. Hi, gal. What? Where? What's going on? Stop deviating from the script. Okay. Wait, why did she go? Milu?
What is she thinking?
The shadow tree, look, it's flickering like it's a like a TV set that needs to be thumped on the side if you lived in the 1970s, which I did not. That's what it makes it like a CRT, which we did have. That's what that makes me think of. So sorry for Gal. Only recently.
Anyway, you've been around for a while.
Why? Why did she? All right. Well, we know how to get there. Alright, good. Yeah. Sword board. I don't know what that word, those words mean. Oh yeah, sure. Red stone sword? Let's equip it. And let's edit the board. This is gonna give me some extra power. Oh, yeah. That's a lot of extra. I don't understand what that means. Is that, like, in here? Oh, no. Pig, do you remember? Pig doesn't know shit. Stone sword. It is pretty heavy now. Oh, okay. Oh, didn't I get a thing? I did! Small metal! Atrocious fate, the divine shield. Okay. I'll put that on. We're gonna lose God's left hand. Maybe we can put it back on. Is that good? Yeah, alongside a long-range weapon. I'm not using one right now, so it's not really needed. Boom. Yeah, just for
refining kits. Not really thrilling so far. It's fine though, not everything is going to be. I shouldn't, but I did. Ah, it was a crash. What does it mean when the trees have been taken? Something like I don't really understand. Gonna say hi and hope they were all right. I'm going to cut their heads off. Oh, they're just gonna eat her. Okay, it's fine. Still gonna cut their heads off. Whoa! He's a tall jumper. No, 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 no. Okay, that's... calm down with the... Oh boy. Aaron, we need to be careful about our word choice. I have a suspicion. Yeah, buddy, we went back too far. Why are we here? No, I didn't want to see her dead either. What? Whoa. We don't know that. So what am I supposed to do? Uh-oh. Oh, we're back pretty early. Can't help but notice. Nulus left. I love that this music happens every time. It's so perfectly creepy. Oh, lot of hit points on this thing. Back. Ow. Electromagnetic bracelet. Whoa. Yeah, I'm happy about it, but doesn't it feel like I've done 100,000 points of damage on it? But I did. Back. Wait, I wasn't done killing you. I'm trying. What do you want me to...
Uh-oh.
What? Maybe Anulis is also trying to change the future? Oh, she's fighting with the programming.
Maybe not. Hey, dog. Yourself scarce. Run away.
Rain.
Kill all the goblins. That's not a great plan, but that might be the plan I have. I do want to travel to the edge of the lake. See what all's going around out here. Oh, here's something. Peace gem, defense power. Oh. Then let me do it anyway. I've never known what to do with the golden skull. If any. We gotta kind of stick our heads everywhere. What's going on in here? I already got that. Oh, no, I saw it. Peace gems. Speed.
Great. I don't care about you. Ooh, what's in here? Not that exciting. Nope, not worth it. Club board. I didn't even look at it because I forgot it did that. Oh, it's from the shield. What's my club do now? Club is really friggin' powerful and also kinda heavy. Let's use the club for a little bit. At water. Space walker. Oh, I don't want to be on darkness. Let's turn wind blessing on. Hang on. Lightning. Gravity days, and then Sylph changes to Wind Blessing. Oh, Charon. Charon Sylph, and then Charon Gravity days. It's Wind Blessing when Kai. Oh, we don't have Kai right now. Is it to say we can maybe get Kai later? Are we gonna be able to pick our person at some point? That would be neat. Where's the other ability? Oh, Spacewalker, there's. Significantly accelerated speed. Oh, that's a big one. The Knight's Shield Board. You put a gem in it. Ant's Guard. Let's put that on. This is cool and weird. Here we are. So, Ant's Guard. Well, let's do that one instead. Yeah. Put Luna on. How do I set a gem? Is that going to be with somebody? Oh no, it said zero. That didn't do anything. She's got the darkness. Oh, man. The elemental claw. It does me any good to go with the lighter ones. We need to stick with the best pickaxes that we have available to us. Something's attacking us. What's attacking you? Woodman's shield. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'll look at it later. It's unneeded. A couple points I can do here. Not yet. Okay. It is strong? Well, I mean, who knows? What do I do with this? No. So someone already solved it. Hello! Why do you also remember? Or maybe you don't. That seems like a you of recognition? Uh-oh, I think it is. No? Hold on, I'm gonna hang out with a death cult. Oh, man. Mere humans would have no way of knowing. No, tell me about... It's not a compelling offer. Stop eating my friends. Shoots! That's bad timing, alright. It's time to scarper! Is that what that is? That's what that animation is? We gotta kill this thing first. I need to not have the flying bird equipped anymore. It's not worth it. Dodge that. Yep. Oh, no. Keep dodging. There we go. Yeah. Good, good. Block those.
Aha! Clones. This music is so creepy. I love it. And I hate it. Hey, it was open. Look back up. Got it. I lost my anti. Yeah, I got rid of something here. Oh, hang on. What's your board like? Ah, it's just better all the way around. I kind of like the idea of the bubble princess. But, see, a lot of other stuff here just isn't as high as I want it to be. Bleeding and paralysis. Matt, calm down. Just kill everything. Bubble Princess coming up. Oh, what's Bubble Princess do? Fires bubbles at regular intervals to eliminate enemy bullets. How much does that cost? $4.95? I can't do that. I'm not strong enough. I need to unequip that part of this. Alas. I did, but you're trying to eat people. Oh, it's come for you. What? Now. behind you. I'm behind you again. Yep, still behind you. Woo! You're not as hard as you were the first time, honestly. That was weird. Definitely.
What?
Okay, well, now we're heading back. Huh. But with the true scales, we shouldn't have those weird trade-offs anymore. I hope. Maybe? Possibly? That one's pretty quick. Go to the lake. We're gonna go to the lake. We're going to the lake. Maybe she didn't come at all? Alright, the goblins are all gone. Hi, Poland. And the dog comes to visit. So that's good. So, they're talking about the goblins in the past tense. Let's go see if that holds true. Vertical space. I need that. That's fine. Wooden buckler board. Sure, whatever. What I need are the gold things. You can always get it by buying, but that's a lot of money for them. Things that time. Oh, we still got goblins in here. That's interesting. Still checking this all the way out. All the way to the end. Alright, torches. Alright, empty. That's good. Just teleport out of here. What? That doesn't go to a safe place at all. It's broken. Broadsword. They like gold stones. Fantastic. I don't want to do that. I want to do this. Iron buckler board. I'm so slow in the water because I keep not putting points into, Oh, excuse me! Personal space, my friend. Alright, well, you're not slime, so you don't hurt me. Level. Fantastic. That's still going up by a lot. That's not going up by much. But it might be going up by the same the standard amount. Here. Naggle ring board. Cool. Got that. Milu! You're breathing. Thank you.
Does she not remember anymore? Might remember. I think she still remembers. Is that what you looked like before? Is that what she looked like before? I don't think it is. I could be wrong. It's been a long time. Okay, okay, she does remember. Something personality-wise just felt differently there. I have concerns. The concerns are back! Olin? Guild. Olin saved them. Saved her, rather. Olin's a really good dog. Yeah. Guild's secret weapon. Okay, this might work. Olin joined the guild. That's incorrect. Olin, do you need to turn into a dragon? Hold triangle and press up. Like a black feather. That's just Harry. Don't worry about Harry. Let's go do that other arena battle. Probably gonna be more. It's gonna get harder and harder. It'll be great fun. The elite of elites. This is the ranker, right? Rematch with Ranker? No, just multiples of them. Okay. Or maybe that's Ranker? We'll be right back.
Alright, we're still in business. We're not in business anymore. It had me use a whole bunch of things I didn't think I was using. I could do that. I could do that before we're done today. Work's slow right now. I can make it. Probably, maybe, hopefully, possibly. That does do a lot of damage. I guess I'll say that. Good dodging. Less good dodging. I'm dead. One more time. Then maybe that one is past me. I take a lot of damage now. That's less fun. I mean, it's still fun. Good. Keep it up. Uh-oh, here they come. Perfect timing. Good. Oh, I definitely can do this. Whoa! Just over here for a minute. Iris badge. I just want to see what the next one's called. Bond of Two. That would be funny. All right, Iris badge. What we got? I was going to get rid of the Dragonus ring and equip an Iris badge instead. Increases wand and staff speed. That's nice. I spent it. Wasn't that much. Battle God Slashing Sword. Oh, it's Geralt. Hang on, I'm gonna go summon Geralt and then... No, if I summon Geralt, then we might actually have to stop playing because that's gonna go into the room. Alright, so... Or, like, anyway. I'm done. Have a wonderful rest of your day, everyone. I'll see you all next time. Bye!